What you're seeing here is a disassembled 20 gigabyte iPod with a hard drive desperately trying to boot. So when you hear the clicking, that's what's going on inside the iPod hard drive when you hear the clicking and when it's dying.